today's exercise is called the reverse forward lunge. It is a combination of a reverse lunge with the front lunge together without stopping in the middle or at the starting point. So the first thing you want to do is step back as far as you can, and then with that same leg, go forward without stopping in the middle. You want to make sure your knees don't go past your toes and that you're keeping your balance. Now, you can either choose to alternate the legs, or you can do the same reps on one leg first and then do another set with the other side of the leg. But I will promise you that this exercise will burn your legs out if you're doing them right. So if you're just trying to tone your legs, then do them without weights. If you're trying to get thicker thighs, then use dumbbells. You want to start off light with about 3 pounds to 5 pounds to make sure you have the form right. And then you want to gradually increase, do about 10 reps if you want to thicken your thighs. And if you want to just tone or slim down your thighs, you want to do about 12 to 20 reps or more. All right, so don't forget to sign up to subscribe to my newsletter, and also check out the Curvy and Fit Club at mealandexerciseplans.com/curvyandfitclub. And I will see you later.